As I came down through Dublin City at the hour of 12 at night, who should I see but the Spanish lady washing her feet by candlelight? First she washed them, then she dried them over fire of amber coal. And all my life I dared to see a maid so sweet about the soul. Bike for the Tooraloo laddie, whack for the Tooraloo lay. Bike for the Tooraloo laddie, whack for the Tooraloo lay. As I came back through Dublin City at the hour of 8:30, who should espy but the Spanish lady brushing her hair in the broad daylight? First she tossed it, then she brushed it hard. Her lap was a silver comb. And all my life I ne'er did see a maid so fair since I did roam. Right for the Tooraloo laddie, wet for the Tooraloo lay. Right for the Tooraloo laddie, wet for the Tooraloo lay. Thee well, my lovely Dinah, a thousand times adieu. For we're gone away from the holy ground and the girls we all love true. We will sail the salt seas over and then return for shore. And still bachelor, my age is 63. I don't intend to marry or to raise a family. I'm happy and contented just to live a single life. Sure, that's the reason why I don't intend to take a wife. With the red stuff on her fingernails and the varnish on her toes, the rattle on her office and the whitewash on her nose, she'll get a fancy barber to shave her neck, her head. Sure, that's why I'm a bachelor and I don't intend to wed. Last Thursday at the market in the town of Mullingar, a friend, he introduced me to a famous movie star. She'd been married several times before to men of every creed. She thought she'd found a sucker in the bachelor from Westmead. With the red stuff on her fingernails and the varnish on her toes, the rattle on her face and the whitewash on her nose, she'll get a fancy barber to shave her neck, her head. Sure, that's why I'm a bachelor and I don't intend to wed. Sure, that's why I'm a bachelor and I don't.